seen Cornette out here many times. I don't think we've ever seen him dressed like that, though. And here he comes.
You know something? You know Vernon Deaton has a real bad drug problem. Did you know that?
No.
He has a real bad drug problem. Every time he gets in the ring with the Midnight Express, he gets drugged from one corner to the other and then drugged from that corner back again. And let me tell you something else about Baby Doll. I am sick and tired of hearing her make all these claims. You know what Baby Doll's problem is? Look at Vernon. He's hopeless. Baby Doll's problem is that what she needs to do, she needs to go out, and this is her dream, to find some bum that makes $4 or $5 an hour at some fly-by-night job and marry him and then sit at home on the couch watching soap operas all day, stuffing candy in her face with a couple of little rugrats running around and be a housewife and be in the kitchen, and that would be her dream. But she knows that there's no man on this earth that is low enough, that would sink low enough to have her, so she's frustrated, so she tries to get in the ring and act like a man just because she don't want anybody to know that she's been rejected and jilted by all those men all over the country. That's what her problem is. You know that?
Tony,
yeah,
before we get back to him, I'm giving a special note. Tell the fans, please, to watch next Saturday morning, Championship Wrestling at 8:05. We've got a very special announcement about the Great American Bash.
Okay.
Other things are going to happen in the Great American Bash.
One more thing very briefly, fans. Stay tuned. Get your paper and your pencil ready. We're going to talk about the Rock and Roll Express Super Summer Sizzler Tour. That'll be coming up next. So get your paper and pencil ready as we take a look at beautiful Bobby with that gigantic elbow.
You gonna tell me, David Crock, you gonna tell me a mere woman could get in the ring and do something like that? Beautiful Bobby's a highly trained athlete, so is Loverboy Dennis, and I'm a pretty tough guy myself, if I do say so. What
well,
do you want,
she has challenged you. She has issued the challenge.
She challenged me, and I've accepted it, because I'm going to strike a blow for male supremacy all over the country, and I'm going to show that big goof at the same time that there's no woman can beat a man in a wrestling match, that she ain't got a prayer against me when I get my tights on. I'm working out right now, and as a matter of fact, I'm flying out to California to my good friend Richard Simmons' house tomorrow morning, and I'm going to start on an extensive program, and I'm going to be ready for Baby Doll by the time those bashes roll around. I promise you that. That whole thing's a farce. She's got no chance against me. I'll beat her brains out. I'll embarrass her. I'll humiliate her in front of the whole country. Yeah.
I think he's finished, David. For the time being, that is. But I tell you what, the Express, they're not finished with these two men. Oh!
Beautiful Bobby. The Midnight Express, the World Tag Team Champion. Now, forget about Cornette in his mouth and what he does. This team right here, they're good. They are the World Tag Team Champions. You can't take that away from them.
David, that guy has been twisted into more angles than a high school geometry book in that ring right now. Do you see that? Do you see beautiful Bobby mounting the ropes once again? Do you see the greatest team in wrestling right there performing maneuvers as only they know how? And I bet I sound real good in stereo today too, don't I now, huh? Tony, you're looking real average today.
He is cranked up today.
Boy, oh boy.
Well, it's all because of the Great American Bash, Tony.
He's concerned, David. I really think he's concerned about not only...
One at a time, we'll take them both at a time. Don't make any difference. Maybe both of them got in there against Dennis and Bobby. It might be a little bit more even. You'd have to empty the whole dressing room and part of the studio to find somebody to take on Big Bubba here.
He doesn't want them to peak too soon because they've got to go through the Great American Bash. Everybody's getting psyched up for it, Tony. We've already heard about Ric Flair and his 14 matches. Magnum TA and Nikita, the best of seven.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Bobby was always taught by his parents when he was growing up to be a very polite individual. He just brought that man over, and since he hadn't met Tony, he hadn't met Hugh David, he introduced him.
That's all it was. What happens when you meet the James boys?
When we meet the James boys, everybody in the whole country is going to meet Dusty Rhodes and Magnum TA because we're going to take the mask off of them.
Remember? Didn't know what you did?
David Crockett, that was a ploy, that was a trick by Jim Crockett Promotion. But nothing can stop the greatest team in wrestling. Right there, baby.
Got him!
Look at him. All four. Now watch this team. They're good. Loverboy Dennis takes beautiful Bobby. They spring off, goes through the air. Your winner, the world tag team champions, the Midnight Express with Jim Cornette and Big Bubba.
Coming up, a very exciting announcement. Don't go away.
World Express Super Summer Sizzler Tour 86, August 4th through the 10th with these two men, Robert Gibson and Ricky Morton. Now, in conjunction with this gigantic tour of wrestling, we have three gigantic contests for you, the fans, to be a part of. Contest number one is our Rock and Roll Express Lookalike Contest. There is the address. Let us tell you about this contest. It is open to boys and girls ages 5 to 13 years old. Now, you must send a picture. Your name, your address, your birth date, your zip code, your telephone number, your pictures must include entrance and be no larger than 4 inches by 5 inches. We must have a picture of two of you dressed up like the Rock and Roll Express. A person cannot be a member of more than one entry. In other words, if you pose with one person, you can't turn around, enter again, and pose with another person. Dress up like the Rock and Roll Express. The Rock and Roll Express Lookalike Contest, all entries must be postmarked no later than July 15th, 1986. You see the address right there, write to us, and if you are selected as the lookalikes for the Rock and Roll Express, you'll win an all-expense-paid trip to Atlanta, Georgia to spend the day with these two men at Six Flags Over Georgia theme park. That's contest number one. Contest number two is our Miss Rock and Roll Express Contest. You see the address right there, P.O. Box 11390, Charlotte 28220. This contest open to all girls ages 14 to 17 years old. Number two, you must send your name, your address, zip code, and phone number, and your birth date, and a picture of yourself. And the picture must be no larger than 4 inches by 5 inches. Also, entries must be postmarked no later than July 15th, 1986. To be a part of this Miss Rock and Roll Express contest, that's Miss Rock and Roll Express contest. Now, for the young ladies who win this, we will have 6 ladies picked. 5 will be the court. 1 will be Miss Rock and Roll Express. All 6 and their legal guardians will go on tour with these two men to the Rock and Roll Express Super Summer Sizzler Tour 86. But Miss Rock and Roll Express will be able to escort these two gentlemen to the ring during the tour. Also have dinner with Robert Gibson and Ricky Morton. So make sure you get those entries in. One more contest, and you saw a bit of it just a moment ago. It's the Dream Date Contest, P.O. Box 11390 in Charlotte. Open to ladies 18 years of age and older for this Rock and Roll Express Dream Date. Include your name, address, zip code, phone number, and birthday. Pictures. We want pictures. It must be no larger than 4 inches by 5 inches for the Dream Date Contest. Another part of this, the entries must include a one-page or 500-word composition entitled, Why I Would Love to Go on a Dream Date with the Rock and Roll Express. Include that with your picture in this Dream Date Contest. Entries must be postmarked no later than July 15th of 1986. Now, during the Dream Date Contest, we will select two ladies 18 years of age or older who will go on an all-expense Dream Date to New York City with the Rock and Roll Express, all part of the Super Summer Sizzler Tour. That's some exciting news, gentlemen.
That's right, Tommy. We're looking forward to that. But, you know, we're looking forward to the Great American Bash 86 coming up. And, brother, let me tell you, the tour is going to be hot.
Woo! Okay, and more news on this during our Best of World Championship Wrestling tomorrow night. Let's go back to the ring.
In the ring now, Ron Garvin against Big Bill Tam.
What about that announcement?
Hey, Tony.